Hey, Jared Meyer here, Whitetail Properties, Southeastern Colorado. A few things that a seller can do to improve their property before listing. Trail camera inventory, especially if it's a hunting property. A buyer's gonna wanna see what wildlife has been on the property. I typically like to do that for about a year, if I can, get a year or two of history so you've got some updated, time-stamped photos. That helps a lot. Like this property here, we've got an internal road system. This is all cleared. It's easy to show, easy to navigate, easy to access all reaches of the property. Another could be a survey. Typically, a buyer's gonna wanna survey the property. If you don't have one or don't have a current one, that's a good idea. They're usually not too expensive. A lot of offers might include, you know, they're gonna want a survey, so having one up front is a good idea. Seasonal photos, I like to usually have, you know, two or three seasons of photos, which may mean getting some before the listing, or you've got some historical photos of the property and, you know, with fall colors, things like that, that can help a lot. Just something to really dress up the listing and make it look better and sell it, you know, maximum value.